Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, we can't create the recovery drive, a problem occurred while creating the recovery drive, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video, I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to perform a check disk scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command CHKDSK space forward slash F space forward slash R and hit enter to invoke the check disk scan. The second solution is to format the USB flash drive. Go to the folder, this PC. You'll find the flash drive here. Right click on it, select format. Then make sure that quick format is checked and then click on start to format this drive. The last solution would be to run the RecoveryDrive.exe utility. Simply copy this line, press the Windows key and the R button together, paste it here and hit enter. This will open the recovery drive window. Click on next and it will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.